One other number worth noting here, year-on-year increase in average hourly earnings, which means wages, was up 4.4%. We don't have an inflation number for April yet, Dana, but the CPI in March was 5%. So this looks to be another number, underwater number, where inflation is rising higher than wages. You know, the real wage decline has been going on for over 2 years. The length of the Biden administration, it's been the soft underbelly of the economy under President Biden.